right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Daniel Major. He is the CEO of GoviEx Uranium. Daniel, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Thank you very much, Dave.
So you've announced a drill program for your Falea project. Let's talk about that project first. Just remind everyone a little bit about it.
Yeah, Falea is our project in Mali. It's our exploration project, so number three out of our three projects. It is a uranium project to start with. It's got 30 million pounds of uranium, but it happens to have copper and silver mineralization. We've done some work the last couple of years, just kind of understanding the structure with regarding IP work. We've done some work related to gold around there as well, because we're on two gold trends. So now we've kind of decided what we want to do with it. And it really relates to that IP work.
Yeah, so you're looking at about 6,000 meters total. So tell me the areas that you're looking at. Is it just the ones that saw chargeability?
Well, effectively, that's the real target for us, because, you know, the chargeability is picking up that hopefully those precious and base metals. And we know that the copper and the silver and the gold have all come through into the uranium deposit. What is interesting from the chargeability is we've got one running parallel to the main road fault. And then we have a second chargeability that's running on a northeast southwest trend, which happens to fit with the Sibaya gold trend. And they both happen to meet. And it's a big anomaly. It's well over 2 kilometers long, both of them. Wow. And then we've got a third anomaly further south on the Bala license as well. Very similar signature.
Okay. Just while we have you here, you know, we're into February now, and I'm sure a lot of people are wondering what's going to be happening in 2022 with the company. You've got the drill program there on one of your projects. Can you just give everyone a quick update on what to expect this year?
Yeah, so we obviously have the three. We'll start at this one because it's seasonal. We get going on that one first. The FS is continuing for Madawela with the intention of getting that closed out in the second quarter of this year. And then for the rest of the year, we'll be focused on the financing and the offtake for that project. And then the Matanga project, we did some infill drilling at the beginning of this, last year, did part of Dibwe East, and then we're going to finish that off, do the rest of the field work, so that one next year can move into FS development as well.
So lots of news flow, it sounds like.
Lots of news flow. We're moving forward. We like where the uranium market's pointing. Our projects are now ready to move towards their development stage. But, you know, this is exciting at Falea as well. We've been doing some analysis on where the drill holes are based on old drill holes. They've come back with gold and copper and assays. So everything's looking upbeat, and we're really looking forward to the amount of work ahead of us this year.
All right. Well, we'll leave it there. Daniel, thanks very much for the update. Appreciate it. And we'll talk soon.
Thank you very much.
All right. There's Daniel Major, the CEO of GoviEx Uranium.